So, welcome to Rosemount College.
In a while, they came to the outskirts of the town where the brick factory stood. A line of people stood at the gate, waiting to be let in. Bulli shivered. She had once carried bricks here with her parents when the money had run short and they had to work for wages to make ends meet. Now they might have to come back. No bamboo meant no baskets to make and sell. Her mind was racing as they got to school. Where could she get hold of bamboo for pitas, baskets?